Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. The versatile and enjoyable Acura RDX SUV has limitless potential. It offers excellent value over time and is stylish, functional, and spacious all at the same time. While we do like this SUV in general, our main complaint is with the infotainment system. When Acura upgrades the RDX SUV for 2025, I'm hoping this is one of the primary areas they focus on improving. From what Acura can tell, the RDX SUV for 2025 will receive upgrades to enhance its appeal and functionality. We have a slew of major feature and tech updates in the works. Alterations to the powertrain, new exterior styling, and updated interior materials and styles are all on the table for potential updates in the future. It would be fantastic if Acura could figure out how to make the tires sound less. Our biggest wish is that Acura will give the technology package for the 2025 RDX SUV some serious thought. The electronic gear shifter isn't for everyone, and there are a lot of settings on the center stack. In prior reviews, we made our displeasure with the RDX SUV's dated instrument cluster clear. Despite our expectations for impending major changes in this area, Acura may wait to replace the infotainment system of the RDX SUV until the redesign. One notable difference between the Acura system and most contemporary infotainment systems is the absence of a touch screen. To access the functions of the 10.2-inch screen, drivers are forced to use a bulky touchpad situated in the middle of the dashboard. We noted in our comparison assessment that the Lexus NX took second place, so with a few adjustments, Acura can make the RDX SUV competitive. When it comes to luxury compact SUVs, the 2025 RDX is now in the middle of the pack. However, with some technological enhancements, it might be a real contender by that year. Standard safety measures on the 2025 RDX SUV will continue Acura's long-standing practice. Automatically lowering the headlights, keeping lane assistance, monitoring blind spots and rear cross traffic, identifying pedestrians, and using adaptive cruise control with low-speed follow are all functions that should be included. Despite the RDX SUV having served as Acura's entry-level offering for many years, a new vehicle is being added to the U.S. fleet. Debuting at a price point below $40,000, the next little Acura SUV will be a less powerful and more compact alternative to the RDX SUV. Your presence here on the AutoFast channel is greatly appreciated. Please subscribe and hit the bell button if you would like to be updated on more amazing vehicles.